We are in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, the host city for the Republican National Convention. Now, experts tell us they're expecting more show than substance, but there are some critical things to watch this week, including this is the third time former President Donald Trump is going to accept the Republican Party nomination for president. And a big question is, at the convention this week, does he ease the concerns of moderate Republicans, or does he look to rally the base? Now, along those lines, the party's officially going to adopt a platform. And we can tell you one of the most notable things in the proposed platform right now is what's not in there. That is a nationwide ban on abortion. And we can tell you there has been some vocal frustration from Republicans, so we are expecting some drama on that issue this week. Finally, we're expecting a vice presidential nominee to be announced. We know who the contenders are. That person is expected to speak this week. Now, Wisconsin is a true swing state. In 2020, it was decided by about 20,000 votes. Republicans clearly think it is critical to getting back the White House. They're having their convention here, but so do Democrats. Just this week, the Biden campaign released a memo saying the path back to the White House for them is through the Badger State. Reporting in Milwaukee, I'm Christopher Salas. Now back to you.